A house fire displaces an Omaha family. Thanks for joining us. I'm Jose Zozaya.
And I'm Waverly Monroe. Crews were called to a house fire near 31st and Vane just before 6 this morning. Firefighters say there was heavy smoke and flames that were visible when they arrived. An initial report says there was one person trapped inside the burning home, but when crews arrived, everyone had made it out safely. Red Cross is helping the family, and no one was injured.